Hey, welcome back. In today's video, I'm gonna review an online video editor called FlexClip. And the coolest thing is, this video is entirely edited on that software. FlexClip is a powerful premium video editor where you can use in a handy way for creating social media content even if you are just a beginner. Also, you will get access to millions of royalty-free music, photos and videos in their stock library, which are of very high quality. To get started, click on Start from Scratch and choose Timeline Mode. Like any other video editor, you will be able to see a preview area, a timeline, and an import area to add all the required files for your editing purpose. You can import files from its own stock media library with videos, photos, and audio, can add them from your local files, as well as you can even record videos from its built-in screen recorder and record webcam, which attracted me the most. In their stock media, everything is neat and categorized precisely, which help us to search and use them according to our needs with ease. Once you have found any, click on the plus button to select the clip and it will be added automatically to your media. All the editing is done in the timeline, and to add here, just drag or click again on the plus button. Were all the adjustments like trim, split and deleting which are not required are done here. You can also control the speed of the video clip as well. Another interesting feature is picture in picture, and to do that, drag and overlay any video over the other, then choose crop and select either square or circle accordingly. Adjust the position and click OK. And this feature allows you to play two videos or photos just in one clip, like what we see in live streaming. To make your video more sharper, you can use different filters and can adjust the intensity and apply to all photos and videos in the timeline. You can also adjust the color and contrast of video manually, can adjust the highlights and shadows, and you can apply the same settings to every videos in the timeline in just one click. In the text option, you will get a lot of basic and dynamic text to make your video even cooler. Double click to edit your input text. You can also change the style of your text with different fonts. Also, you can customize the color according to your choice. You can make your video even more attractive by using overlays and other elements. You can also add a lot more background stock media in a very high quality. You can also use different premium video transitions to make your video even smoother. For that, apply the effect between two clips in the timeline. You can add your own text watermark or logo. Set select the corner, increase the opacity and reduce the size. Finally, you can select different ratios depending on which social media you are gonna to upload your edited video. And everything will be saved automatically, which means even if you accidentally exit while editing, you can continue by taking it back from the homepage. You can also customize any existing template on your own, even with a voiceover, by tap holding the mic to make your task faster and easier. You can preview the video live by clicking on the play button, then click on export, choose the video resolution and click next. You can again check the final preview, name the video and again click on export video. So overall, this one is a pro video editor, but with some limitations. You cannot upload a file having a size more than 1 GB. You cannot add multiple audio files to a video project. And there is no settings for the chroma key or green screen effect. Once it is done, the exported video will be saved in downloads. About the pricing, in the free plan, you can create 12 projects with some limits, and if you enjoyed editing using FlexClip, you can grab other premium plans. And here is the surprise. As we have crossed 5,000 subscribers, I am gonna give away 5 FlexClip Premium Plus plans for 5 lucky subscribers, and you can use this coupon code to get 20% off for any premium purchases exclusively for my subscribers. The winners will be announced in my community tab on 31st July by a random comment picker. So for participating, all you need is smash a like and comment down below. So that's all about today's video, and I hope you all enjoyed. If you find this video useful, don't forget to like. If you are new here, just consider to subscribe. Turn on the bell icon so that you will get notified with my latest videos. So this is JNGJO signing off. Peace.